assume. Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Thank you.
admit, for a bunch of weaklings, those humans were full of surprises. Who knows what secrets they buried down here?
Thank you.
somehow she still lives. I want to hear her scream.
I am one of the chosen. I can grant your every wish.
Can you restore the balance?
No wonder Samael wants this thing. It's coursing with power. You really think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end?
Trust that she suffered?
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfane, one of the old ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, filth. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's strings.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet you'll remain. You are reborn!
What was that?
The horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him. For a moment, I saw one who would stand alone against the Destroyer's army.